This is Whirling Leaves. To play this song, place your hands in the A five-finger scale position with your third fingers on C sharp. Our new ledger line notes for the left hand are D and E. Notice that you'll be using the pedal through the entire song, and at the end, your right hand is going to go up an octave and then up another octave. Here we go.